The Nephilim. Tyriel sent me to find you. Malthiel has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
Too many have died here. I will intervene.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malthiel.
Tyriel should meet me in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die!
She's coming to kill us all!
My essence is too low.
Into the streets.
I just want to get rid of this, to be honest.
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
Is anyone alive in there?
General Torian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakaroon Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
We'll see.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
They were only townsfolk.
Thank you.
No, not here.
We found you.
I've never seen an attack like this. Why has Malthael unleashed his forces on Westmarch?
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
I agree.
Church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is it?
A Death Maiden! Stop her!
Never! Your soul will be mine!
Humanity during my time on Sanctuary. When at last I found Malthael, I was not surprised to learn that he felt the same way. We will cleanse creation of the scourge that is humankind, and when we are finished, the tragic mistake of Anarius will be gone.
We must confront Malthael. Where is he?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
There are no other clues?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malthael took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Then you must remain here. I will do what I can for Westmarch. What was that Death Maiden doing?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthael's death creatures. A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people every hour, and my men report two more of them out in the city.
Soul Crucibles. With two of them, Malfail has an endless supply of soldiers.
This magic was not meant to be used so. I will not stand for it.
Fall not to corruption.
Browsing's free. For now.
You ask, who's to blame?
Prepare for the worst, my fellow guests.
Why would the angels do this to us?
What are you saying? It's obviously a demon's work.
Thank you. You'll reach the survivors soon.
Been here for days. These people can't last much longer.
Head to the survivors' enclave. You'll find safety there.
This madness.
I'm unable to get it open. It's good to see you, Master Metan. What have you found?
Death's minions threaten to overwhelm the living, so they must be culled. This beacon will draw many of Death's soldiers here, to their demise. I was about to activate it.
I would be honored to help.
Side, but I have much work left to do. Perhaps we shall meet again someday.
You are an honorable warrior, Necromancer.
Haven't we seen him somewhere before?
Yeah!
my essence is too low.
I once thought nothing could defeat the army of Westmarch.
Thank you.
soul.
Snuck her out back. Through the bookcase.
In the alley? There are bandits or worse out there. Sister, never. Come with me now, Mia. Mother will be so happy you're safe.